reign. Jax.
Alright, he's gonna play as Jax now.
Soul Chamber.
I'm gonna look at some moves because kinda hard to like. Go look at some strings. Okay, there. Got enough.
We should have no quarrel.
We didn't until you went after Katana.
Do not be concerned with Adenian affairs.
Round one. Fight!
No!
I'm pulling rank.
Nice. Got it. Oh, let's go. Alright, we won this round.
Behold the son of Argus.
The moves are kinda helping me out. Cause I can just look at them. Nice.
Man, what are you gonna do?
Final round. Fight!
Alright, I think I'm gonna keep playing Rain. Maybe next video, I'm gonna play with Shang Tsung if you guys want, because I was going to maybe try and play Shang Tsung a little bit. But not this round. I mean, not this video. That intro is cool.
We should
Okay, that's the same intro from before. Oh, nice. No way. No way. Wait, did I? Was that critical? I don't even.
Round two, fight.
Come on, let's do it. Let's go. Bro, she did some good combos this round. Ray wins. They won twice in a row. That's cool. I'm getting better with Ray. And I haven't even played, I haven't even touched Ray since, I've only played with Ray for about a week. Less than a week, actually. So, actually, maybe about a week. But I haven't played with him for that long. Or he's doing random, you know what? I'll do random.
Jax.
Okay, we got. Actually, I don't want to play Jax.
Kano.
Okay, Kano, that's fine with me.
Kano's Coliseum.
Alright, just gotta figure out what Kano's moves are. I have no idea. Kano, I don't know what to do with Kano, so I don't know any combos. I'm not gonna really do real combos, but I know some stuff.
Fight.
I really don't know if I can.
Fight.
Wow, he could have got me there. surprised I actually did good with Kanan, because I barely know any of his moves. Because I don't play with Kanan regularly. Alright guys, he's gonna quit, I guess. So, that's the end of the video. See you guys, I hope you enjoyed.